Oh my god, I'm dropping shit like a pigeon. Hope you're listening. Smacking babies that they christening. Hey, what's up, people? This is Soku, and this is for Tatiana's Marshmallow Outfit of the Day contest. So really quick, today I just felt like dressing up. I'm not going anywhere special or anything. I just felt like dressing up. I have on a watch by Fossil that was, I believe, $30 at Ross. I have on a cuff by Quicksilver that was $14.99, but I got 50% off because my friend worked there. I have on a vest by Clubhouse, which was, I believe, $10 at Macy's. I have on a button-up, which I'm going to show you this really quick. It's by Kenneth Cole Reaction. See this? I love this electric blue, but it was too small for me. So how I wear it is with the cuff rolled up. So I just roll it up. Like so. You can either roll it up once or twice.
Pant chain
is from H&M. It's $5. I've had it for a very long time. I love this chain. It's my favorite pant chain. The belt is Kenneth Cole Reaction as well. It's a reversible belt. See, Kenneth Cole Reaction. It was, I believe, $12.99 at Marshall's. My jeans are by American Rag. And they were $8 at Macy's.
Hold on.
Sneakers. Size 14, bitches. My sneakers are, it's a spiderweb pattern, and they are from Circa. I don't wear makeup, so I have some other things I'm going to go over with you. This is one of my favorite lotions from St. Ives. It used to be called Mineral Therapy, but now they have it as, like, replenishing. But this is awesome. If you mix it with olive oil or baby oil, if you like to use baby oil, I prefer olive oil. It's awesome. In my hair, which I need to shape up, so I'm not going to get all close up in the camera, but I need to shape up. In my hair, I have African Shea Butter and mixed with Carol's Daughter Kizzy Stay Put Hair Pomade. I love Carol's Daughter. This stuff smells awesome. I actually just used the last of it to put in my hair today. I added some more. On my face, I have Waltra 100% cocoa butter, which helps with scars and things. Cologne. This is not really an expensive cologne. It's not really hype, but I like the smell of it. It's Perry Ellis by Perry Ellis. And I like this little thing on here. That's not why I bought it. But I love the smell of it. This was full price. I paid full price for this. I'm mad about it, but I did. At Macy's. And that pretty much completes my outfit. I'm sweating because I have all these lights on me. And the heat is on. It's winter, bitch. Oh, my chapstick. I have on Chap It. It's not actually chapstick. It's vanilla. I have allergies to chapstick, so I can't wear it. So I have to use, I particularly use this brand and Burt's Bees. A random fact about me is that I used to have really, really bad low self-esteem. Like, I would literally look in the mirror every day and tell myself how much I hated me and how ugly I was and whatever. And now, I fucking love me. I really do. And I tell anybody, whoever you are, you know, love who you are. And, you know, be you. Don't let anybody fucking tell you who you are. Do what you have to do for you. Be you. Love you. And it is what it is. You know? So, that's it, really, for right now. I'm about to go head out and go buy me some khakis, get me some ice cream. So, love you people. Deuces. What up, Marshmallow?